entire morning binge watching videos and reading articles about how folding my bras can bring me joy. If only I had known the key to happiness was hiding in my underwear drawer all along, I could have saved a fortune on therapy.